you got room in the Bunnyman Cowboy. Well, we're over here in Ontario, California, out here by a truck stop out here. I got the TA East, TA West, and the TA East changed to a Petro. So it's a Petro there now. And as I can see, there's a lot of trucks in here, but there's still a lot of parking. And they got to pay to park here. But you get 50 gallons of fuel, it's free. Spend so much in the store, it's free. But at least it's secured. And, they only got 2 hours free parking. I thought it was maybe four. Free, 1 24-hour period with any $20 purchase or combined purchases. Okay. We got a bunch of ticket in here to get a ticket. But as you can see, there is a lot of parking in here. And if you spend $20, it's free. And as you can see, there is a lot of parking in here. There's a lot of parking that's left. A little dip there. But you look at all the trucks out here. A fee of $20 per 24 hours will be collected upon exit. That's the way it should be. Parking is free up to 2 hours without a purchase. Parking is free up to 24 hours with a minimum of 50 gallons of fuel. Parking is free up to 24 hours with a minimum $20 non-fuel purchase. So that's the way it should be. There's a lot of drivers that, you know, come into truck stops, use their microwaves, and don't buy anything from the truck stop. And that's what hard to these truck stops can't stay in business. But as you can see, that there is a lot of trucks in here. And here's where their CAT certified scale is. All kinds of different trucks. Oh, that's pretty. Can't hardly see it though, can you? The number one stir lift in America. Big bunk. On a Freightliner. Big bunk there. Pretty though. But as you can see, there's all kinds of different trucks out here. Some drivers working on their trucks, polishing.
Home. Messaging.
And, there's a lot of drivers that sit out here over the weekend. That's unloading out here tomorrow. But the Ontario East truck stop. There's a guy with a bicycle on the side of his truck there, parked. So that's what he uses exercises. But like I said, as you can see, there's all kinds of tractor trailers out here, all kinds of trucks. Guy sitting over here in the shade, the door's open there to keep cool. Yeah, there's all kinds of trucks out here. A lot of truck parking. And a lot of times it's always full, too. And same with the one over there to the west. Then naturally up over here, the other side of the gate, is where the cars park and the bobtails. And I think those guys get by without paying for parking. I'm really sure that they do. A lot of LTL carriers there with the straight trucks, U-Haws, that's doing that type of business too there. Air freight, stuff like that there. But I don't see any stickers on there, so I bet they get free parking. Oh yeah, there's a lot of trucks in here. A lot of trucks. Beautiful weather out here though. They got four bays over here. It looks like they got a lot of few islands closed right there now. They're doing repair or updating them. But yeah, there's all different types of trucks. Then they got parking over here, reserve parking. You can pay. And it looks like there's probably about 10 of those. Big bunk truck there, at KW. But as you can see, there's all kinds of parking out here. That there is. And we got chapel up here too there. Well, somebody's pulling out here, so guess what? I get a closer parking spot. Which I really don't need, but I'm gonna take it though for a change. All kinds of different trucks out here. Over my left here, there's even a cab over. So that's a little bit about the parking lot over here at the Petro over here in Ontario, California. Happy trails, be safe. Here's how I'm getting a parking lot here, parking spot. So be safe, happy trails, bye.